business likely won't have water for most of the day after a water main burst to just outside its parking lot. Now, this right here is what it looked like this morning around 8 at 4201 38th Street South near Apex Business Center. Water gushed up from the line, flooding the ditch. Crews say they'll have to shut off the water to that line and then dig up the area to fix it.